get it? These are the children of all the people that he murdered 10 years ago.